ever wonder about the snail transponder in One Piece? They're inspired by history. In the 1850s, occultist Jacques-Toussaint Benoît tried a telepathic snail compass. With zinc bowls, copper sulfate, and glued snails, it failed. But the idea is kept alive in the quirky snail transponder of the One Piece universe.